Hello, it's Andrew from Party Meeple, and in about 3 minutes, I can teach you how to play Castle Poker. Castle Poker is a card game played with a modified standard deck of cards. So if you'd like to play Euchre or Drac, you can do so with this deck. But more importantly, you can play Castle Poker. A hand in Castle Poker starts with a dealer dealing 5 cards to each player. Starting from the left of the dealer, each player may discard up to 2 cards, although they may sit on their original hand if they wish. The discards are dealt face up, so everyone gets a hint at what other players are thinking. The dealer refills each player's hand back to 5 cards. Then, once again, starting to the left of the dealer, each player may bid stones based on how strong they think their hand is. Stones are the currency in this game. It's what you build a castle out of. Once all bids are made, hands are revealed. The poker ranking system is used to determine the strength of each hand. Castle Poker has some special cards in the deck that may affect players' hands before the rankings are decided, though. They are dealt with in this order. The Messenger. If a player has the Messenger, they may discard the Messenger and take a card from the player who currently has the highest hand, or from the discard pile. The Bishop. If a hand contains the bishop, any player who has bid more than 1 stone must pay 1 stone to the bank as a tithe to the church. The Trebuchet. If a player has the trebuchet, you may steal 1 stone from another player's castle or bid. Supplies. If a player has supplies in their hand, they take 1 stone from the bank. Now all players' hands are ranked. The player with the lowest hand loses any stones they bid to the bank. All other players who bid any stones get paid 1 stone from the bank to their supply. Then, the highest ranked player can add stones to their castle if they also made the highest bid. The squares on the castle card show where the stones go and how much you needed to have bid to be able to put a stone there. So if you had bid 4 stones and had the highest hand, you could place stones here and here. Play now continues with the player who had the lowest hand becoming the new dealer. This is nice for them as they will get to see what other players do before they need to follow. When one player has put 4 stones on their castle, they have won and are the greatest lord and lady of the land. Castle Poker is for 2 to 6 players and takes about 30 minutes. Thank you so much for watching this Party Meeple video.